Look at this. Now, a few minutes ago, this right here was a plate full of cookies. But now just look at it. All we see here now are a pile of cookie crumbs. I wonder what happened to my cookies. Gee, to figure that out, I'd need a detective. Mark, detective music. Why, who are you?
Sherlock Himlock, the world's greatest detective. Ooh. With the nose of a bloodhound, I track my suspects and invariably bring them to cookies.
You invariably bring them to cookies?
No, my man. I bring them to justice, of course.
Right.
Cookies are quite another matter.
Exactly. Hey, and that's why I needed you. You see, a few minutes ago, this right here was a plate full of cookies. But now just look at it. All that are here now are a bunch of cookie crumbs. Now, what I want to know is, what happened to my cookies?
You have come to the right person, my good fellow.
Good.
Why, all we need are clues. With clues, we can solve any mystery. And now, the case of the missing cookies. First, we must examine the evidence and find the clues.
Okay.
What sort of cookies were they?
Well, they were chocolate chip cookies, sir.
Very interesting indeed. I must make a note of that.
Mm-hmm.
Now, here we have a plate with a bunch of crumbs. Mm. Now, what can we deduce from that? My incredible powers of intuition tell me that this is a plate that used to have cookies on it, but that now has only crumbs.
Wow, that's true.
Shh, a suspect. Sir.
Sir,
I am Sherlock Himlock, the world's greatest detective. I am about to question you in the case of the missing cookies.
Cookies?
Yes, cookies, my fine furry friend. There are some clues which we mustn't overlook. And now then, where were you about 5 minutes ago?
Oh, I was right here.
Right here, eh?
Right here, yeah.
Very significant. Ha!
What?
Another clue.
Where?
Come here, Ernest, my boy. Examine the rather shaggy coat of our suspect here. You will observe it is full of cookie crumbs.
Why, so it is. Why, sir, your rather shaggy coat is full of cookie crumbs.
Well, yeah, sure. You see, it's like this. I can explain.
Sounds.
What?
Observe here, clenched in the suspect's fist, the remains of another cookie, and of the same type of the cookies that disappeared. Excuse me.
Well,
sir?
Yes?
It is my considered opinion that our fine furry friend here has taken your cookies and eaten them with great gusto. Since one, he admits to having been here at the time of the crime.
Yes.
Two, he's covered with crumbs.
Mm-hmm.
And three, he still holds a piece of crucial evidence in his hand. He ate your cookies.
Yeah, I ate the cookies. I ate them, Ernie. And they were delicious. But I am full now. And I come to bring a present for you. It is a cookie.
Why, thank you.
You're welcome. Buy a little cookie. Dum, 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 dum.
Gee, Mr. Himlock, why, you're really something. Why, you figured out everything just from the clues. Wow, how can I ever thank you?
Oh, any little crumb would do.